need to have my regular fortnightly treatment, and all the staff are still here working hard, tirelessly to support people like me.